Our life in our hands. We are feeling so much fear about AIDS. Every year 3,000 people are dying. But the fact is, by which more than 1.18 lakh people are dying. It's all because of road accidents. Every hour 13 people are dying in India, the highest in the world. In every 10 accidents happen in the world, one Indian is dying. Who is responsible for it? Is it the mistake of the auto driver, or is it the mistake of a teenage guy riding his new sports bike? Is it the mistake of an employee who don't care the traffic rules? Is it the mistake of the drinking people? Is it the mistake of the politician? Everybody scores, but no one takes responsibility. Let us take the responsibility. Fact says, India's youth is the most efficient, intelligent, hardworking, and sincere in the world. Let we take that responsibility. One idea can change our life. One pledge will transform India, which is developing from since 20 years into a developed nation. Today everybody wants to become a doctor, engineer or a lawyer. This will prosper oneself. Before that, let's take the pledge. Then, no bridges, flyovers will fall before the construction. Then no black money. Then no corruption, then no scam, then India will be a superpower. The pledge. I want to become a responsible Indian. Then we just want to. We don't want to. Individually we can't change, but together we can change. Just change. Can we?
అదే కాదు ఒకలైనా ఈ మూవీ వల్ల మారాలని మూవీ చేస్తాను. ఒకలైన రా ఎందుకంటే ఎక్కువ మంది మారుతారు, అంతెందుకు నేనే మారుతాను. అదే మారుతారని కాదు, ఈ మూవీ ఎందుకంటే సోషల్ కాస్ కోసం ఇండియా మొత్తం డెడికేట్ చేయడానికి చేస్తున్నాం. సో దీనివల్ల మారితే మన ఇండియా డెవలప్ అవ్వడానికి చాలా ఉపయోగపడుతుంది.
ఎంతో మంది నేనే మారుతాను, ఇవన్నీ నేనే స్లోగన్ అంటాను, అందరికీ నలుగురికి ఎడ్యుకేట్ చేస్తాను.
థ్యాంక్ యూ,
చాలా మంచి మూవీ.